Hey guys, Gutsy here with Zelda Sanctuary with a Heart Piece Guide. This Heart Piece is located at Zora's Fountain as Adult Link. On the way to the Ice Cavern, you'll find yourself hopping on some floating ice. You'll see a Heart Piece on some ice while you're hopping to each platform. Just hop to it, and it's yours. This has been Gutsy with Zelda Sanctuary. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce.